and left the marks upon the sand. So we should find some special way to recall the works even when they're gone. Cause their vision shapes our mind and inspires us to move on. And our future has become bright for the many victories they won. So we cannot let our heroes fade away, never at all. Cause they touch your life each minute every day. Hear what I say. Immortalize the names, write them on the walls of the halls of fame. Let the people know the heroes today and those who have gone before. We come so very far just for who they are. We must appreciate the contributions they make. So Maurice Bishop and Eric Gary, move them in the political hall of fame. King Ajamo, Mr. Killer, put them in the Calypso Hall of Fame. Our nation may be small, but our heroes makes us tall. So we need to recognize what they have done is substantial. Cause in the face of great challenges, they still manage to achieve without failing in the quest, working hard to gain success. So we shouldn't hide our heroes in our midst, never at all, but should cherish them for all the things they give. Immortalize the names, write them on the walls of the halls of fame. Let the people know the heroes today and those who have gone before. We come so very far just for who they are. We must appreciate the contributions they make. D.A. Marisho and Sir Paul Scone, put them in the Statesman Hall of Fame. Kirani James and Alan Francis, put them in the Athletics Hall of Fame. A nation must be proud of those who makes us shine. And as we move among the crowd, we should bear this in our minds. Cause we cannot afford to send them to the dustbin of history. For what kind of people do that to those who help shape its destiny? For the legacy they left us must be told throughout the world. If a brighter future is a nation's goal, immortalize the names, write them on the walls of the halls of fame. Let the people know the heroes today and those who have gone before. We come so very far just for who they are. We must appreciate the contributions they make. Chester Humphrey and Lowell Clarkson, put them in the Trades Union Hall of Fame. Uriah Peters and Chris Derrick, put them in the Cultural Hall of Fame. Some heroes' names are lost in the dust of changing times, and I'm sure we paid the cost for pushing them behind. As we turn to a brand new chapter, we must not make the same mistake. For all generations after, we must make sure the record's straight. For a nation without history has no soul, so our hero's stories must be always told. Immortalize the names, write them on the walls of the halls of fame. Let the people know the heroes today and those who have gone before. We come so very far just for who they are. We must appreciate the contributions they make. So brother Lou Smith and Jerry Go, put them in the Broadcasters Hall of Fame. Cresswell Julian, Victor Ashby, put them in the Headmasters Hall of Fame.